My childhood was really challenging. There were a lot of questions without many answers. At the age of 4 and 5, I stopped walking. There were new barriers to overcome. But the journeys that I chose to take were never easy. I need people to understand me on my own terms. And I know that one day I will probably be too weak to even breathe on my own.